left my pickup, and it's 2 months late. I went to work at 9, but my shift started at 8. My bossman said, "You're finished, you'll be turning in your keys. This'll be the last time you'll be working here for me. I don't know where to turn, I don't know what to do. I think I got a bad case of those down home country blues." I was back at home by 11, and much to my surprise, there was Bubba's pickup parked up in my drive. My wife was in her house coat, throwing my things in the yard. I'll never understand why life has to be so hard. She said she called her lawyer, and they're about to sue. I think I got a bad case of those down home country blues. Give me some advice. He said, "Go back and get her, boy. After all, she is your wife." I walked up on the front porch and saw Bubba in my chair. He was pointing through the screen door, laughing at me there. Said, "I hate to tell you, but your time round here is through. I think I got a bad case of those down home country blues." Something's just not right. These tears in my eyes are interfering with my sight. At night I toss and turn, I never get any good rest. There is a constant pounding in the center of my chest. Doc said he was sorry, there was nothing he could do. He said I had a bad case of those down home country blues. Country blues, country blues, country blues. Dr. Sheen been gone but 7 days. I mean, it's already seems like a week. I don't even think my dog loves me anymore.
Thought I'd hear. haven't been yourself. I heard your mother say, I'm sorry, but she's found somebody else. I heard the judge say divorce is granted, but you can go your separate ways. Then listen for the second time as the jet took you away. I thought there'd be sounds of laughter and parties dusk till dawn, but instead the jets keep flying each hour all night long. I never hear our baby cry. I thought I'd hear. I never hear your shower running as I lay there in bed. The tears that fall from my eyes were loud enough. Sounds of laughter and parties dusk till dawn, but instead the jets keep flying each hour all night long. I never hear our baby crying or you whisper I love you dear. These aren't the sounds of freedom I thought I'd hear. These aren't the sounds of freedom I thought I'd hear.
I'm walking home at 7 a.m. from one last Reno, last call. Been raising hell with all of my rowdy friends and snorting coke in a bathroom stall. But Lord, we had a ball and this song goes out.